to make a display of all the stuff.
I thought you just wanted the box. You didn't say the whole thing. You said, I want the box to show it and have the flowers match the box. I didn't know all the things inside of it, too. I thought it was just because her
let's go.
Her label thing.
So that's supposed to make a presentation? That's supposed to say something? What is that saying?
Ask
that little ass box. What is that saying?
She sent us something.
No, it's supposed to be the whole presentation.
Oh, bitch, no mind.
I didn't know it was the whole
her grandfather liked
it.
I'll be playing with her grandfather while her grandmother in the room on oxygen.
Whatever. Let's go.
So that bitch don't know what's too gay.
Let's go.
Take your life. Them bitch asked me why was I so gay. That's not what her grandfather saying. Grandmother hooked up to oxygen. I'm playing talking to grandfather. Grandma on oxygen. Dude, you look like Bride of Chucky. Is there a bathroom in this car? No. Machina, you still got the iPhone 10? Oh, shit. Talking about you mean you got money.
Stay tuned.
What's up?
Oh, yeah. So, my sister got me so mad right now, man.
It's gonna be a good show, though. Mm-hmm.
Stay to the right to River Road. So, listen, I came on here to tell y'all something, all right? Let me just try to stay focused. This is so hard. First of all, we're going to the city right now. We're going to show you guys something that's in the city. Shout out to Station Head. Shout out to Ryan. Shout out to JB. Shout out to Selena. Can you put on Power 105? And you guys definitely need to download the app. We're going to show you 105.1. Put it on FM. Put it on FM. You have it on Sirius. You have it on CSS checks, XM antenna.
What do you? Because I don't know what work to do.
Forgive me. Come into my heart. I have Jesus into my heart. I didn't know about the Holy Spirit. Jesus understood, and he came into me.
So we're gonna go to the city, like I said, and then show you guys what we need to show you. Then we're gonna go tape the show. The point of me hitting you guys on live is to tell you that we have a special person that's going to be
joining us
for the gossip column today.
Mm-hmm. And a little juicy too.
Her name is Tasha K. Tasha K is going to be calling in to do the gossip column. So tune in. We just got a lot of shit to talk about and a lot of shit to show you guys. And that's just it. I'm a little annoyed. This isn't how I anticipated. You guys love Tasha K? That's what's up. This isn't how I anticipated making this, you know, this live. But our show today is sponsored by Kendra's Boutique. You guys know Kendra's Boutique?
She sponsored what?
She sponsored the show today.
Kendra sponsored the show?
Yeah, Kendra's Boutique.
What she give me?
She doesn't give you anything particularly. She sponsored today's show. Like,
okay,
she sponsored
she
the show. Like, she's a sponsor. Like, everything is provided by Kendra's Boutique today. So you'll see all the signage and everything. She's
really?
A sponsor. Yes.
She didn't call me.
Well, she doesn't need to call you.
Well, I'm the co-host. She called me second.
She deals directly with the people who collect. You know what I'm trying to say? She's a sponsor. Do you know what a sponsor
has
is?
She gotten paid yet?
She don't get paid. She's
okay,
a sponsor.
I haven't gotten paid. So I know Tasha or
her name is Kendra. Kendra's boutique.
Kendra. Okay, well, how's she gonna keep the boutique open if y'all not gonna pay her?
Well, she got her own money and she has a successful hair company.
Okay, but she didn't pay me to promote her.
Well, she doesn't pay anybody to promote her. She just she funded the show because she has quality hair.
Okay, so she didn't send me any hair.
You don't need no hair.
Excuse me. You need some. Are you wearing it now? What are you wearing now? Stop reading the comments. What are you wearing now?
What?
What are you wearing now?
What am I wearing where?
Forget it. You know. You are a bust down.
He's so aggravating, y'all. Like, seriously?
So, Aggie means aggravating, right? So, when they say I'm mad, Aggie means aggravating. That's
he
what
that means. Is aggravating. You got Photo J number?
Maybe, I don't think.
If you do call him. His Instagram is Richard Lomax Beauty. And to be quite honest, he's really not even funny if he's not with me. So y'all asking what's his Instagram? He got a bunch of dusty ass brides on there that he did their makeup. It's nothing to see. No, the app is free. You don't gotta buy it. The app is free. You download the app. As long as you have Spotify or Apple Music, you can listen. Listen to the show. You can talk to us live just like as if you're on IG Live. You can talk to us. You can ask questions. You can call in. It's real dope. It really is. It's not like your average podcast.
We really do be having a good time.
Yeah, we have a good time. We talk about everything and everyone.
Otherwise, I wouldn't come. I don't give a fuck.
So, anyway, that's what I got on here for. I got on here real fast to tell you guys. So you guys are tuning at 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock sharp, we will be on. We also play music and stuff like that, so...
The shit that she wants to listen to, because they call and make requests. She don't put the requests in because she's selfish. However, there's songs that I be wanting to play, like, Jay... Don't walk away, boy. Don't walk away. She don't want to play that. But it's all right. If she go on live as much as she wash her ass, then she be clean. And now the car just smells real strong. It's a real strong scent in this car. And I'm going to figure out where it's coming from. I'm going to stick out the case and find out where the stench is coming from. But I think it's to my right. It's a real strong odor. I like wasabi.
And y'all just, always and think it's so goddamn funny. He's so damn funny.
She funky.
But when I say something to somebody, it ain't funny. I'm mean. I'm a bully.
You ain't no bully. That odor's bullying the fuck out of me, though. I will say that. What the fuck did you
bitch, I smell like
cabbage.
The freshest.
Ooh.
The honey.
You smell it.
I smell like the freshest scent you ever smell in your life.
Like
from head to toe.
Oh,
and this $500 bond I got on honey.
What you got?
That you done went and to Saks and requested samples of, and it says, sir, we don't give out samples of bond. I'm
bitch,
sorry. You gotta buy the bottle.
Girl, I will spray the fuck out of whatever it is.
You gotta buy the bottle.
Go. I don't want bond number 5 and none of that shit.
This ain't no number 5, honey.
You know what I'm wearing? The blooming bouquet. You want to smell?
Blooming bouquet. They said smack him, please.
Don't touch me.
Bro, you can't even get it out. Right. This he got me so mad.
It smells like okra in here. Fried okra. Bitch, coochie smell like
y'all want me to tell you? I'm going to save it for the show. I was going to tell you guys about what I've been through the past couple days. I'm going to tell y'all on the show, though.
Well, can we talk about
what I'm going to start telling y'all my business a little bit. A little bit. All right, listen, I'm out of here. So, 8 o'clock. Tune into the show. Download Station Head app. It's free. Mm-hmm. You download it. Then if you have Apple Music or Spotify, you sign into your Spotify or Apple account. You know, you just press it and it takes you through. Search Ra Ali and then you'll be able to hear the show. Somebody said I did that and I heard last week's show. Yes, because we weren't on live. So if you go on right now or later and we're not on, you're gonna hear last week's show. But today, make oh, it's why it keeps telling him to go all the way up
there?
You
could.
So basically, just because you wear expensive shit only only small girl. Did your shower? Did you brush your teeth? Did you wash your ass? Ashley King 04175. I know you want attention. Did I take a shower? Did I brush my teeth?
She is one of the cleanest people I know. She stay in the bathtub, which is annoying. Cause no grown ass woman should be in no fucking bed, no fucking water up to here. Bitch be drowning. My water up to here. You grown ass woman. No, she don't want no attention.
Why don't you ask your baby daddy if I took a shower?
She don't know where he at. The fuck you gonna ask somebody something you can't find them? Hold on, let me call this bitch.
Anyway.
Oh. Hey. Okay. So Ashley wants to know where you at. She gotta ask you a question. No, that's that bitch Ashley 10451. The bitch on, she's on live now. She just wanna know where you at. Rob told her to ask her man. How who's your smell? Okay.
Ashley okay. King 04175. She said, and you can't have a baby. The joke's on you.
Ashley
I wonder King. If you really think... Hold on, let me just tell them something so they can know for
Why
future reference.
Why can't I tell her after?
No, she just told me that I can't have a baby, so the joke's on me.
Well, tell her to spit some in your face.
What?
Some of the babies in her mouth to spit it in your face.
So, let me just tell you something so you guys don't waste your time. Tony, turn that music down for me a little bit.
Uh-oh. Here's the announcement.
No, it ain't even going to be an announcement. I just want you guys to know... I'm not saying that I'm not human and that I don't have feelings and things like that, because I am human and of course I have feelings, but shit like that does not bother me, because first of all, there's no truth to it, so let's start with that. But the second thing is that even when people say things to me that are harsh, that are true, I am so tough skinned. Is that the word?
Yeah, tough skinned.
Yeah, that doesn't bother me. Like, I don't want, like, you know what would bother me? Being poor.
Oh.
That's what would bother me. Like, as long as I'm comfortable, I'm fed, I don't want to be vulgar, but I'm satisfied. I got the things I need. My bills are paid and shit like that. So I don't really care. No, to Manhattan. Just hold on. Just go. Just cross the bridge. I'll tell you where to go.
Go to the tunnel.
You're going to go through here. So stuff like that doesn't bother me. So Ashley 104-657-892-333-765. I don't know the actual address. It's just like I know the street. So you wasting your time, darling. Exit right to Lincoln Tunnel toll. Then stay to the right to Lincoln Tunnel right two. And y'all don't have to insult her, because if y'all insult her and say things to her to try to put her down, it probably actually, you think you're helping me or you think it's hurting her, but it's really pointless because I don't care either way.
When she take out her bundle, that shit needs
I don't even help. Have an insult for her. That's Rich's department.
I do.
Take out her bundle. All that shit, I don't have nothing to say because I don't know you enough to actually be able to say something back. But don't ever think that when you guys say stuff like that to me in my comments when you're mad, that I'm over here upset about it, because I'm not.
Her. That bitch got that much motherfucking hair and she's sitting there running her fucking mouth. Fuck her.
How you know how much hair she got? Her hair might be down her back.
Bitch, her hair longer on her pussy than it is on her fucking
how
head.
How would you know?
The bitch pussy smell like collard greens.
How would you know?
The police told me. That bitch was fucking to
get
out
of jail. I sent it in a screenshot to your phone.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Bitch pussy smell like Pringles.
They'll be talking about little ponytail. Little ponytail. Y'all don't know how long that girl hair is.
Little ponytail ass bitch. That bitch got... that much motherfucker. My mother used to do that.
Right, I like you because you are a true lion. I really am. I am a feisty little
you look
something.
Like one too.
I look like the Lion King right now with this lion drawn on my nose.
That lion, like a wild one in Africa.
No, I don't actually. Chrissy went ham with this eyeliner, actually. And I think it's because I kept moving. And I think she can, I don't know. I don't know why she did this line so dramatic. Which I usually like it dramatic, but not this dramatic. But she worked it out. All right, so listen, I'll be back, y'all. I'll see y'all later, okay? 8 o'clock. pin the app. How do I pin the app? How? How hard is it to download Station Head? S-T-A-T-I-O-N.
Isn't the link still in your bio?
Oh, no, that's the YouTube link.
Oh.
H-E-A-D. Station Head.